Center, attack Lompoc. Lompoc. July 31st. Good. That's what our spy said.
Blood, seen the lifeless bodies show, Michael. This week there's a little raise. You're a good worker. I wish you could be more.
Thank you, Mr. Hoffman.
Hey, Mark, what's going on?
Hey, how you doing, John, buddy? How about some coffee, man?
Who's buying?
Well, I will if you push this down to stall 34.
Right.
I knew I could convince you.
Okay, I'll meet you over there. Come on. Didn't tell you it was this heavy. Hey!
Hey, what the fuck are you guys doing in here, huh?
Is that a problem, buddy?
Oh, no problem.
You ain't got no problem, right?
That's right.
Be cool, motherfucker.
Yo, Bobby. Yo, come here, man. Hold this.
I advise you to just take that beer out the trunk of your car. And I advise you, Smiley, to put that knife away.
You advise? That's a pretty big word for a nigga.
Yeah. Well, let's get rid of these turkeys and clean up this mess, huh?
Hey.
Eat?
Thanks.
Going to shoot some pool.
Well, I want to see my kids before they go off to school.
Sure.
I'll catch you in 20 minutes.
Yeah, see you later.
John.
Okay.
You want anything from the store?
Mm-mm.
Sure.
No, positive.
Come here. Take care.
Okay. Good. Bye. Good day. Come on. Let's get ready for school.
Hi, John, what are you doing here?
Hi, John, how are you doing?
Let's go for a walk.
Be a good boy.
Be careful.
Here, come here. Sit down. Talk to you. Early this morning, Michael was mugged.
What?
His neck has been broken. And it seems that he's going to be paralyzed.
No!
Possibly for the rest of his life. Friends of yours. One of them's a little guy. Wears a beret, has a beard. Other one's big, stocky guy. Ugly. Looks like an animal. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't know what the fuck he's talking about.
No?
No. Huh?
Early this morning, a friend of mine got mugged. I think they did it. Black man. This morning. You know anything about that?
No, I don't know anything about it.
No way. No. Now, tell me where they are right now.
We got a clubhouse over at Bartlett and Throop on the second floor. Okay. That's it.
You sure?
Yeah. No, I'm not lying to you. I'm not lying to you.
Where's O'Malley?
Puking.
Puking?
Yeah, it was pretty bad. One of them was still alive when we got here, even though the rat said he's not having his face.
Another psycho killer. Just what we needed around here.
Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch.
What do you mean?
Is somebody off some of the ghetto ghouls? Is that what this bullshit's about? You check it out. I'll see you down at the station house.
See you later. Hey, Dolph. You want a TV?
Whatever happened to Moon Mullins and Maggie and Jakes and Buck Rogers?
You remember Buck Rogers? Nah, you don't remember Buck Rogers.
I just spoke to Washington, and they're...
Excuse us, son. We have a little business to talk about. Why don't you finish your breakfast out by the pool? I'll join you in a moment, baby.
Sit down. What the hell's the matter with you? You know better than to talk in front of her.
The price of beef is going up too fast in New York. They feel a congressional investigation is imminent.
So what do they want from me?
A 4-cent drop for the next 6 months.
Six months, huh? Do you know how much that'll cost me?
Hey, you seem like a smart young man. You tell me. What am I paying those guys down there for anyway, huh? Can't they do something about it?
They are doing something about it. They're giving you a warning that could save us a lot of aggravation. We can't afford to be too greedy. It's not like the old days.
All right, all right, all right. Work it out. Don't you give me no crap about the old days. At least in the old days, you could understand the comics. Today, all I got is cosmic ducks and star shit. Now, you get out of here. Don't you come back until you have something I want to hear.
Okay, Mr. Pontevini. Whatever you say.
At the market. Tonight she's wearing green hot pants and a black sparkly blouse.
Thank you.
Hey, darling.
I got a few parking tickets.
I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
Okay.
much.
Here you are.
Get in.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, stay here. I'm over. Okay, I'm coming around. Stay right there.
I'm right here.
Okay.
Will cost you 25, okay? There, baby. Handcuffs, that'll be 35.
Okay. Now, they're for you, baby. I'm a cop, and you're under arrest.
Oh, shit. What kind of shit is this, man? You know this is entrapping, man. Oh, my man is the man. Holy shit. What the fuck? Who the fuck is you now? Where am I now? What's this room?